Claps Nursing Center is where we are finding our hero this evening. The facility is COVID-free these days, but at one point during the pandemic, it had 21 positive cases. Working during those times was Kelly Adams, an LPN. The person who nominated this single mom described her as someone who puts patients first. She is being called a true frontline hero. If you have someone you would like to nominate, email us a picture of them at heroes@wghp.com.